Mercedes Trophy is an exclusive international invitation tournament series for Mercedes-Benz customers and potential customers who are golf enthusiasts. This takes place annually, and today is the national final happening for the 28th consecutive time here at the Royal Colombo Golf Club. Seven winners will be selected from today's tournament to participate in the Asian final, which will be held this year in Australia. We are definitely excited to see who will walk away with this prestigious opportunity. So stay tuned to find out. My name is Shalindri and you are with Pulse. Is Sherwin Fernando, the head of marketing at Mercedes-Benz.
Hi.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Same here.
First of all, tell us, what is the speciality of the tournament this year and how is it different from what you all have been having so far?
Yeah, so this year actually we came back after some time. Our very first tournament was held in RCGC. That was in 1992. And now this is our 28th edition we are having. We have decided to have, and it's actually up teed off already in RCGC. So the speciality for this year's tournament is mainly that we have opened it up for non-Mercedes customers, because the Mercedes trophy is for Mercedes-Benz customers, but this year especially we open it up for non-Mercedes customers, so that they also would be able to rub shoulders with the cream of our valued customers or valued golfers of Mercedes-Benz. So actually we had two flights today, so the second flight is already still going on. So morning flight was for our customers. The reason why we had two flights is to accommodate the bulk of customers. So in the morning we had about almost 100 customers registered with us. That was all Mercedes-Benz customers from demo. And the second flight for afternoon, we have had again 100 plus customers registered with us. And there was a big demand when we opened up the registration, and we had to close registrations fast as well because of the demand. So yeah, so the specialty is that it is opened this year especially for non-Mercedes customers, for them also to experience or just to take a glimpse of what we offer as Mercedes-Benz through demo to our valued customers.
So I heard that the very first time you all had the tournament was here at RCGC, and you all have been having the other tournaments the previous years in different locations. So why did you all decide to come to us back to RCGC this year?
Yeah, so as I also told you earlier, so it's one of the reasons why we decided this year in Colombo was to open it up for non-Mercedes-Benz customers as well. So it's in terms of convenience, we thought it would be a good location here. So last year we had our tournament in Norelia, previous year in Ambantoro and so on. So we have had our tournaments across the island, and as demo we have opened up the local golfers to be part of or to compete in the international arena of golf through the brand of Mercedes-Benz. So yeah, so that's the reason actually we actually decided to do it this year in Colombo.
So apart from this golf tournament, what are the other privileges you all give to your members?
Yeah, so golf is actually it's a fraction of what we do for our valued customers. So we do quite a lot of events all our valued customers get exposed to international driving experience, Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, and different Formula One experiences as well. So golf is part of Mercedes-Benz brand experience. So we demo, we ensure that we keep up the brand promise, which is offered by or the promise delivered by the brand. So we ensure that we definitely cater to our customers and give them the opportunity to experience the same core values which the brand offers.
This is Chalaka Bogoda, the marketing manager for CRM and after sales. First, tell us about Mercedes Trophy. What's all that about?
Okay, so Mercedes Trophy is a very special thing. As I would say, it's a luxury experience which Mercedes-Benz communicates, and then globally it's a very accepted thing, and even in Sri Lanka it's perceived as the most luxurious golf route in the country, which also continues to the Asian level and the world final level as well. So I think it is the most luxurious golfing event in the Sri Lankan calendar.
So this is happening for the 28th consecutive time here in Sri Lanka at the RCGC today. How have the tournaments been the past few years?
In the past few years, I think we have gone to many locations like Norelia, Hambantota, and we are back to Colombo. So it's been really good. Our golfers have been really happy about it, and they've been, you know, they are the cream of our customer base in the sporting arena, because golf is a main aspect of their lifestyle, in their luxury lifestyle. So as you know, Mercedes-Benz is not only focusing on golf in their lifestyle aspect. They have motorsports, you know, fashion, and then women empowerment with She's Mercedes, and things like that, right? So golf is a main aspect, and with that focus, I think the last tournaments also we've been able to, you know, live with the brand along with our customers, keeping, you know, in touch with them, and then keeping them engaged in terms of giving them the expected or the perceived luxury experience Mercedes-Benz promises.
So the competition has been going on from morning today. How has it been so far?
Oh, it's been great. Registration started at 6 a.m. and 7 o'clock they teed off. And then it's been a great competition. I think by 12 o'clock the first flight was over. So especially this year we had two flights, morning and afternoon. So morning flight was exclusively for Mercedes-Benz customers who have purchased and for also maintaining vehicles with us. And then afternoon is for general members of golf club who are owning non-Mercedes as well. So it's a little special than other years because the participation is high, because we have a good range of customers this year especially. And especially also again because it's in Colombo, we have a big participation, over 200 golfers coming and playing with us today.
Thanks for watching. To keep up with the Pulse of Sri Lanka, you can subscribe to our channel here. To watch our latest videos, click here and here. Keep living it.